This is the freaking coolest.
Over the plane.
We're going to Disneyland.
We got friends.
Are you excited?
Yes.
We made it to California for Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party. We are so excited because we're here with one of our very favorite families, the Smiths. They moved on our street like 2 years ago and they have boys the exact same ages as Lucy and Greta, and we're so excited to be here with them. We decided to join forces and do one giant group costume, so get ready.
My dad is Mr. Darling.
What?
Oh my gosh, Brad, that is hilarious. How's it going, Brad? Let's see this.
Just a little hair, and then...
Oh my gosh. You look amazing.
Oh, I can't read.
That mustache is hanging from his actual nostrils.
Yeah, look at it. I'm like a cow.
And I hand sewed this vest last night. I just got my hat on. I made this hat from a baseball cap. You gotta see it up close. Poor Nana. Here's Tink. Tinkerbell, Greta, you are the cutest Tinkerbell. Okay, here comes Mr. Darling.
Lucy, Wendy, this was my last white shirt. What does he say? Here we are. Thanks. Thank you. We're here! We made it!
Happiest place on earth!
First time to Mickey's party. Here we go.
Hi! You're a rich guy.
Alright, so we just got in the gates to Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party. Got our bracelets. We're gonna go pick up our bags. As we were leaving the hotel, we're like, crap, we don't have like little baskets or anything.
I've got a pillow in here we could use.
Yes,
take it
pillowcase.
Off to Neverland.
Off to Neverland.
Thank you.
I think the best part is though seeing everybody's costumes. Everyone goes all out here.
This is so cool. I feel like a VIP.
Because everyone else is getting kicked out.
Yeah. So fun.
Trick or treat. Thank you.
What do you say, boss?
Trick or treat. Thank you.
Yep. Jafar's here. Oh, yes. I swear, every time it's Halloween time here, there's like crows flying around in the sky. I knew I'd get pooped on someday by these ravens. I told you there were birds here!
Wow.
They have on cue raven to fly about, and I got pooped on for evidence.
Hi!
Thank you!
Love your costume!
Thank you!
Yay. Oh my gosh, Greta, what'd you get?
There's another one!
Oh my gosh, another station!
We're gonna hold it up.
There you go, baby.
What?
Apples. Apples are
hard. Apples are hard.
Yeah.
Please look at your shoes.
Yeah, they're lighting up in the night.
So we're like walking behind the scenes right now and getting all this candy goodness.
So fun. What? This is what I want.
Thank you.
I love how
the station
has
it.
There you go.
Yeah, Jack.
He got one.
Yeah,
awesome. Why not? Good job, boss.
Dad.
What is that?
I love that.
What is that?
Lombardi.
Rice Krispie treat.
Okay, you guys are gonna have to take one.
First impressions.
This is so cute. Like the candy stands are different types of candy at every place. Cause I was first thinking like, oh yeah, you'll go to one and you don't need to go to the rest. but like one was doing apples, one was doing Rice Krispie treat, the other one was doing like chocolates. So you gotta hit them all.
I don't know what's going on with this stash. We're just dealing with it.
That is so cool.
Arr, mateys.
Oh, hey.
So obviously our first ride is going to be Peter Pan. Oh. We've got the little crocodile here.
Yeah.
This is the best view right here.
Oh my gosh. Yes, it is.
Nana. Boston. This one's your ride. It's Peter Pan.
Yeah.
We're going to see you.
And we're going to see me.
We're going to see you too. Here we go. Often never.
There's me.
Look, it's Mum. Nana. Here we go, around the carousel. Run! Come on, Nana. Peter with fly. Okay, this is pretty cool.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, they're on the boat singing over there. This is the freaking coolest. And like the park's all dark right now, so gives that eerie thing. But look, that's where you get all your candies from. We need more candy. Stay together, let's go.
Happy Halloween.
Whoa. Thank you. There you go. Yeah, this part's all, there's three stations in here. We're definitely not short on candy. Is that yours or mine? That's yours. I had to take a break from the stash because literally it felt like I had a feather on my nose this whole night.
You said, demons take one look and groan and hit the road for parts unknown. Beware, take care, he rides alone.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a churro.
They're gonna empty it just like a vampire. Lovely limbs gonna eat you, yum yum, chew you like a gum gum, drink your blood like a soda. I'm here to build up an empire, cause I'm a vampire, better hide in a bunker. Gonna cook you with pepper and lime, watch out for my jawline, gonna need to be filled up. And if you run, I will walk, but we'll always find you. And if you climb up walls, I can always reach you. I'm here to build up an empire, cause I'm a vampire, cause I'm a vampire. You find your place.
Can you say spooky?
Spooky!
Spooky! Spooky! Say it! Lucy and Boston weaseled their way to the front and they were both covering their ears a second ago.
Yeah, they didn't like
this. I'm here to build up an empire, cause I'm a vampire, better hide in the bunker. Gonna cook you with pepper and lime, watch out for my jawline, gotta need to be filled up. And if you run, I would walk, but we'll always find you. And if you climb up the walls, I can always reach you. I'm here to build up an empire, cause I'm a vampire, cause I'm a vampire. Up an empire, cause I'm a vampire, better hide in the bunker. Gonna cook you with pepper and lime, watching for my jawline, gotta need
zero!
The sounds of... Ooh, and what's this you ask? Well, let me show you. We'll call call out the spirits to socialize. After all, my friend, this is Halloween.
I'm here to build up an empire, cause I'm a vampire, better hide in the bunker. Gonna cook you with pepper and lime, watching for my jawline, gotta need to be filled up.
Not everyone likes Captain Hook.
You smell like fire. Okay. It's okay.
You want to walk with us? Oh, good job, team.
Yeah.
We just hung out with Wendy and Peter for like a solid 10 minutes. I guess Wendy saw Brad dressed up as Mr. Darling when Kenzie and I were riding Thunder Mountain Railroad with Lucy, and she was like, hello, father. And then they just like hung out with us for like, what, like 20 minutes? Like, yeah. Dancing with the kids, took us to Captain Hook. It was so fun.
And then they took, yeah, Captain Hook and just me.
Which Greta did not like.
Greta did not like it off. But it was so fun. And then we just had them all to ourselves. Kenzie's little boy, Jack, he was loving Peter Pan. And then he was scaring away Captain Hook because he was TikTok.
It was so good.
Cute.
Tonight was like so fun. I feel like usually character interactions are like really brief, but this was just like all the characters took the time to like meet you, and just like they all like portrayed their character really well, and so it was super fun. I give the Mickey Halloween party a 11 out of 10. Tonight was seriously so fun.
I mean, it was more just like walking around and just like the environment. You've come to Disneyland before, but then when it gets to this nighttime theme, it feels completely different.
Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Be sure to subscribe and follow along on Instagram. You know the drill. See you later. I'm here to build up an empire, cause I'm a vampire, better hide in the bunker. Gonna cook you with pepper.